Henry from Smoky Hills Outdoor Store and GoIceFish.com, and I'm here with somebody new today, Scott. Thanks for helping out, man. I appreciate it. And what we're doing is we're going to show a product that's been around for a long time, but a lot of people might not know about. And this is the ICNUTS company. And what they do is they make a kit to raise and lower your crank up fish house. And this is going to work for all the winches that are on single or tandem axle ice castles. It'll also work on any fish house that has a similar size winch. So you're going to have to make sure that you have the right size winch. But if it's an ice castle, it'll work. It comes with everything you need, some instructions. The Mega Kit comes with three of the nuts with the little C-clamps to hold them. It's also going to come with the heavy-duty driver that you're going to need to use that. And what we're going to do is we're going to go and just quickly show you here. Remember, you have two speeds, and we're always going to use our lower speed. So you want to use your slower gear, not your faster gear. And then you also want to use this to raise up your house, not down. I would not recommend lowering the house because there's really no tension on the cables to lower it down. So Scott, why don't you go ahead and remove that handle for us? That's the first thing we want to do. And then we're going to go in and grab one of these nuts, and we're going to slide it right onto the stem. And you're going to see there's a little groove right there on the top and on the bottom. And what Scott's going to do is he's going to take that C-clamp. Now, if you do have something to split that open with, it'll be a little bit easier. But we've found if you kind of mess with it a little bit, it'll go right on there. So now all that happens is that's going to stay right on there. Now, one of the advantages of this tool is that it is working on this nut instead of right on the stem, which is kind of a nice feature. And Scott, why don't you show us how you're going to raise that up? We're just going to use a nice 18 volt or larger drill. And such as that, just start raising the ladder in the house. So you can see that slow gear is bringing it nice and even, and it's not going too fast. You want to use the slower speed as well. That's good. So really cool product, the ICNUTS company. They make different sizes in these. We also have the smaller ones in case you need those. Remember, you can get these directly from this company, or you can go to GoIceFish.com. This product sells for $59.99 for the Mega Kit, and it is going to ship free anywhere in the US. So look forward to showing you some more products as we get closer to winter time. Thanks for helping, Scott. Appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Thanks, guys.